trust this psycho.
Roy! Roy, open up! Open the door, you twat! Roy!
What's going on?
Well, it appears my associate on the other side of this door is either passed out drunk or deceased.
We'll check it out. Stay on the radio. Stevie, we got a gate here.
Yeah. Now, we rigged those up so the Zeke couldn't stumble in. There's multiple switches to open them. Some of them are on timers. Have fun.
Damn. Get to the switch. Hurry, hit the next switch. Another gate in here. Keep your eyes open for a switch. Hurry, hit the next switch. Hit the next switch. Stevie, tell me there are no more gates.
Only the pearly ones, boss.
Did you guys catch up with Roy yet? Ginger fella, about 5'7", he owes me money.
Yeah, he's either dead or undead.
You are all mine. You got everybody? Moving forward. No roof. Man, this is bad.
Stevie, we're in the hub.
Oh, my little hatchling to reach the sea! There are two control rooms here. Use the one on the right.
Come on, give me something.
Reloading!
This'll do. And he's down. I found some defenses. Death machine, baby! door sliding open.
Hold your ground, people.
The noise is gonna bring them in.
Take out that screamer!
Oh, bugger, look at that! I can't get the engine running. Oh, I guess you'll have to buy them without me.
More where that came from.
They're climbing up.
Coming. Yeah.
Who's next?
Connected. Heading in.
Oh, you were all mine. Psst. Keep it down.
That big vent looks like our only option. Let's move. Fan's still on.
All right, let's go. Weirdest subway station I ever saw. Watch it. Toxic gas down below.
That pipe. Let's get up there.
Gotta find a way to air it out down there. I see another fan control. Probably airs out the place. It's working. Gas is dropping. Fans are not moving the gas on the lower floors.
Let's go. Next level should be safe.
Creeper neutralized.
Hey, air is safe down here. Come on.
We gotta power up another freaking fan to clear out the gas.
Oh, hell no. Stevie? The ventilation panel's missing a key.
Now, unless you can breathe poison, I'd start searching dead workers for a key.
Look for the key. Check bodies. I just frisked
Looks
a dead
like
guy and didn't find
see.
The key. I just frisked a dead guy and didn't find the key.
Until we get that key.
Bringing it to the control panel. It's working. Gas is dropping.
Next level looks okay. Let's go.
key again.
Jesus! Hard looking. We got bodies on the lower level in the gas.
Here we go together. Keep your medkit handy.
Got the bomber! No key.
Found it! Coming upstairs!
Shh. Keep the noise down.
Just lost 10 years of my life breathing that shit in.
We all need to get downstairs. This tunnel looks like the right way.
Now we go up. Right here. The vent might get us back to the train. And I don't even want to think about where that yellow crap came from. Everyone here? We're in the main hub, Stevie.
Well, I've underestimated you. If I was a betting man, I'd have just lost my ass. Now open the door!
Let's flip the door switch and get the hell out.
That's what I'm talking about. Let's see what we got. found some defenses. Putting down a 50 cal turret. Yeah, this'll keep them back. Putting down a 50 cal turret. All right, let's go. I hit the switch. Now drive. Here they come!
Get ready!
Looks like Black Friday in here! Hey! Hey! There's a tunnel boring machine next to the train! Turn it on and leave some skid marks!
We gotta keep them off the train!
Swarm coming in! Who's next? Scratch one screamer. Take him out!
Reloading! Keep him off the train!
Oh! Yeah! Racking him up! Fresh ammo coming up!
Come! Well, thanks for the assistance, my darlings. I'll see you later.
You can't leave us here!
Son of a bitch!
Take him out!
Whoa, whoa, Jesus! Honestly, you Yanks have no sense of humor. Now hurry up and get on a bloody train!